Schumper. Welcome to my channel. This is the very first vlog I've ever done, so I don't really know what to say, but tonight I'm starting packing for the Huey Junior Patriot. We leave in the morning, so I thought it'd be fun to show you guys how I get ready for a week-long trip like this. So hope you enjoy. It's 7 a.m. here, and we are just getting packed up and ready to go to the Huey Junior Patriot. So we're going to get the horses saddled, and then we're going to get to ride in the Will Rogers Coliseum. Thank you. everybody. It's day number 4 of the Patriot, and we are getting ready to run in the Young Guns. So in a couple hours, we will get everybody packed up and ready to go. Here is Minnie. She is getting ready for her run. And then now I'm taking French Fry for a walk to stretch his legs before he runs. We're on day number 5 of the Patriot, and in just a couple hours I'm going to be competing in the Huey Junior Patriot semifinals. So I'm headed up to the building to watch Sheridan run, and then in a little while we're going to get Minnie and French Fry saddled and hopefully go make our very best runs for the semis. Guys, we're on day number 5 of the Patriot. I'm getting ready for my second Huey Junior Patriot run, and we've got French Fry already with some glitter here and some glitter there, and he's ready to go. And it matches my shirt, so we're all good and ready to make our run.
You talk about, you want the blonde Indian, you call her a blonde Indian. I call it a confidant or the marina. Stringent training regime that he goes through.
Stretching. Come on, Chad.
Working out every day, open every day.
Hey.
Look at that transition. He's going forward again. I've announced 15.
junior Patriot semis, but Minnie did qualify 7th in the 2D for the open finals, so we're just hanging around today, gonna ride some horses, and get ready to run tomorrow. Back in